So, using my limited capacity for understanding, it's 21 minutes until it lands on Mars, if you're on Mars. And one of the great science fiction questions are, if you can only travel at the speed of light, that information can only travel at the speed of light, is it true that it will land on Mars 21 minutes from now, but it won't land on Mars here on Earth until 21 minutes and 14 minutes from now, 35 minutes from now?
Wait, is this related to if a Martian spacecraft falls into the forest?
When Martian spacecraft fall in forests, at least so far, that's generally bad. Something's gone wrong.
Okay, so as MSL approaches the atmosphere, we'll first have a straight shot of Earth looking backwards from behind. So Earth is to the left of that view. The great thing is, as it's coming in, we have two orbiters. I've seen them come into view just a second. First, MRO from the south, working the way north. And this is about the time that MRO is recording information in MSL is sending out to the world. At the same time, Odyssey, which is coming in from the top part of the view, is listening to what MSL is doing. Right now, MSL is sending information to Odyssey. Odyssey is repeating that information straight back to Earth. And that's what we're seeing in this room tonight.
And shake heartbeats.
We are receiving heartbeat tones this time.
Affirmative, we're seeing these quick 2 seconds of heartbeat followed by a 10-second carrier pulse. Not fancy, something that would be consistent with the simulation of things observed. Higher than expected, carrier power, and continuously heart rates. Video com tones look good. We are receiving heartbeat tones at this time. Things are looking good.
Kilometers.
Helio locks on Odyssey systems on
not a problem, Steve, 50 seconds. Outrageous.
That stuff is very reverberating right now.
Point 7 meters is like 6 times around to the ground. Not really, but he thought that it's...
You've done good.